Now I want you to implement a measurement model using the function sense that is more characteristic of what's often used in the literature on robotics. Say we have a robot and we have a landmark, then the robot can measure the bearing or angle to this landmark relative to its own local coordinate system. So whereas before we measured ranges or distances, now we measure bearings or angles. We assume in the world there are four landmarks, L1, L2, L3, and L4. All of those are distinguishable. So the measurement vector is a set of four bearings that correspond to those four different landmarks. So when you implement this, I recommend you use the function A102, which is a generalization of arc tangents that takes as input a delta y and then a delta x. R102 would give you the orientation of a vector in global coordinates. You then have adjust for the fact that it's relative to the robot's local coordinates, which is done by subtracting the orientation of the robot. So this should give you the implementation of a bearing to a landmark. So for this implementation, I add a variable called bearing noise, which you probably already used because it was already referenced before, and I set it to 0, just so that we have no noise and you can check your code. We initialize the robot coordinates as 30 and 20. Motions are now irrelevant. But as I go down, I now just execute the following two lines of code. I print the robot coordinate as before, and I print the measurements. The robot is 30, 20, and the bearings to these landmarks will be 6.00, 3.72, 1.92, and 0.85. My question for you is, can you implement software that measures those bearings? If I change the initial orientation of the robot to be pi over 5, I now get my new robot coordinates over here, and my measurement vector outputs me very different values. And that's because this robot is now rotated, and therefore all the bearings to the landmarks do change. So it's 5.3, 3.1, 1.3, and 0.22. Implement a measurement function that gives me exactly those values.